At Ben & Jerry's, we're all about sustainability to keep our skies blue and grass green. And our cows, they love this too. But lately, the skies have become polluted and the grass turning to landfill, which makes our cows unhappy. Because of this, they're refusing to produce the high-quality milk that makes our ice cream taste like, well, Ben & Jerry's. So come on, people, make the effort to recycle. Not for some hippie, man, but for the cows.